Hello everybody, today in this my video I'm going to unbox WD Black Performance Hard Drive, which is a 4TB hard drive and it has 128MB cache. So this hard drive I ordered for my gaming PC which I'm building at home by myself. So let us see what is inside this. As you can see that this is a moisture barrier bag. This is a nice thing by the manufacturer. They are sending the product in a moisture barrier bag so that it doesn't get harmed or you can say affected by any environmental effect. So let us unbox it and see what is inside the box. So first I'm going to cut this. And here we see how does it look. So this is what you can see, you clearly can see it's a 4TB hard drive, black performance, mainly for those who are hardcore gamers. So this is what inside the box, from behind it looks like this. Only hard drive I got, there is no SATA cable, nothing, there is nothing inside this. So this is it. I will make another video of the performance review of this hard drive, so please subscribe my channel and stay connected with me. Thank you very much.